game, 3 out of 10. Lags a lot if you have too many tabs open, just like two other whining 8-year-olds. It's just mini games, and most of them aren't good. Nintendo's better. I don't even know what that was.
But the level is pretty lit.
Alright, that's good. Base cam's good, I know for a fact. Hey! Oh god, this is hard. Hey, what's going on, guys? Good to go here. Merlin Cloud. This is up on a call. Oh, I forgot 100 seconds. I can't waste time. Mom, Daddy, you can't waste time on that. Oof, oof. I'm gonna go like oof. Guess what? My grandma said oof on me. Oh god. I'm saying oof too much. It's like making me the opposite of swaggies. Honestly, I feel like 100% of new survivors, new Super Luigi in this game. If it's a good stage, then it's not even close to being hard. Because then it's like, especially if you know where everything is, it just kind of breathes. Which is what I've been doing for this entire game. But World 8 is going to be a little pain in Zizigun. It's like gonna be a bigger pain in the sickle than a french fry. And that's like when you get serious about being a pain in the butt. Well then. I like when you scoot over more. It's like when I'm not in the face cam. So then it's like I scoot the camera over. So then it's like I'm in the face cam. So it's like a silver edge. What's this tripod? It's honestly just a coffee table. That's making items one. Okay, I don't have a lot of items because I don't use any of them. So I don't really go to anything. Regular rodeo. Oh, this one's the best one to be a nagging one. I'm not that I'm bad at this and that I think I need him, but like, this is a stage. You want to be nabbing on, dude. Bruh. That's just kind of annoying. Now I can't get the last one. Oh, I thought I could actually make that. I wasn't even giving myself on purpose. I actually thought I could make that. No! Oh, I know what to do. And then I can lose it. Or maybe I can get one of the... Oh, no, I can't. No, that's what's... My phone's always almost dead, I swear. But what I just did
was killer. I didn't die, of course. My phone just got low on battery. I'm probably just gonna clip it right here. What is it? Or I'm gonna just put it. I'm so weird. Clip fantasy. So down on the Hanks of the Hank Banks. Or is it down on the Banks of the Hank? I don't remember. I feel like this is actually on season. It's like bugging me. Oh, I hate this one so much. It's like nearly freaking impossible to get the last star. Oh, this one's a tickle in my pickle. I mean, let's see that Mercy player. Good, but oh. I know it's possible with single player, but this game is a tickle. In my pickle, if you do not have multiplayer, I'm saying the squirrel suit could help me. If I have a squirrel suit, I don't even think it's possible. Yeah, saved so much time. Are you serious? Oh my god, I barely made that. And that was a squirrel suit.
So guys, I have the greatest phone of all time. My phone was already at 27%, but when I'm charging, it told me it was at 20%. I thought it was in the... Oh my god, this phone's so stupid sometimes. That thing is bad, but sometimes... But I mean, I can't get mad to an iPhone 4, so it's probably... It's old, actually. My dad got it, like, when it came out, so... I'm breathing some water right now. Like, the water sounds so good right now. So far, so good, actually. I'm not having many problems. Well, with the, not recording, but like, with this level, like, too easy. Too easy. Like, I'm, like, bored. Like, I feel like I'm just hitting a couple of buttons at this point. Well, then again, that is what video games are these days. Just hit a couple of buttons and hope for the best. No! You are a pickle in my sickle. Okay, let's go fight Panic. I feel like this is annoying. Oh no, it's good. Is Zark over here, so if I like not move over so I can fight this boss. That sound effect felt delayed. Oh god. This one's even easier with Luigi. Because my boy can jump. Yes, I'm the master. Oh, hi. So cool, like my grandmother's pickle. You will suffer if I die. You saw it. I'm gonna lick my water, I'm crazy. Save? Okay.
Some delicious water. I'm afraid to leave it. If I have at least like 86. Oh, hi. I forgot about you. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, there's a secret exit. I don't remember where. But I hear there's a secret exit. Yep. Oh, God. I was supposed to be an acorn suit. Yeah, see? I know myself. I had that feeling. Get all it. I love the... He even has like that crown. Oh, that's cool. I don't mind that. That was cool. I like them. I'm gonna show you off, Leo. Alright, Leo's cool. Isn't it weird that I'm like always at the edge of my face skin? Look at guys that. That looks more choppier for me. Like, yo, that rainbow's just sheet. Sheet. Video game was fun. I'm just waiting to know why that's the one he was. I wonder where the second one is. There it is. Oh god. I know one's down there. I know my stuff. Yo, I know my stuff. I for sure, that's how you know I know my stuff. Like I just like jumped down and got a stuff to go. What's this in it? Oh, I know that cool thing in here. Hold on, I'm gonna do this. Alright, now I'll show them off. That I'm just gonna get thing.
It's still on the table. Okay, give me this into my corner.
Still a stage to do, so I don't care. Ooh, ew. I almost threw it because I'm gross at items. It's so gross, it's helpful in some situations, but I hate that item personally. Yo, I love this mod. Ooh, it's blowy. I like blowy. I think my problem is I'm gonna have to read this three times. Oh, there's one. I can't really see a little bit because we're a tripod. So we have that 86 on the one. Bruh. He's like me. That's super fun. I'm a skinny William. I used to be fat. That sounds like a jingle for like impressivepeople.com. That was weird a little bit, but like, thoughts come out, man. Carl. When it came out, like, thoughts come out, man. It's like a psychologist mixed with a hippie, like, those thoughts come out, man. I'm an idiot with the life, and that's what I'm sure when he comes around. Except one time I tried to get a girlfriend, which was never. I've actually never tried, so I don't know. Behind clouds. Out of my face. Hey, if I'm lucky to beat it on this round, I was right. Oh, I missed one. And whatever found it.
Why? Why do you do those things? Why do you?
I'm sorry, football center. If you didn't know, if I'm recording it on Sunday, I'm recording it on Sunday. I'm super. Oh, hello. Oh, hi. And extends the video. Yeah, I did that with that one again. Our future leader in 10 years. Alright, another 32 seconds. Oh, I know that's actually. Yeah. I have one more life to go then. Section below and leave a like on it if you like that joke, and if you don't like it, well then you could go eat a Bowser butt, even though there's only one. But exactly, there's only one of you that's gonna be rude to me. Oh, you little sickle in my tickle. Better make this count.
I'm not gonna lie, like over here, where my cat's face is just in the stomach, so it's like. Yeah. I'm gonna sell it to someone else.
Oh, you were a good man!
No, hold up. Hold up, wait! This is gonna have to be the last level of the day. I mean, whatever. I can make the next one more exciting. Totally not, because I can go to bed in 5 minutes. I'm gonna brush my teeth. If I'm lucky. What? I'm confused. Oh, do I have to like... Oh, I remember how to do this. So what you have to do, you have to like let it push you, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, because there's like an opening up there. And then... Yeah. I did that for coins. Could have sworn there's a star coin up here. There's a seriously. What? A waste of time. Are you serious? Oh, it's right here. Understandable. I'm treasured just a little bit. So that was just like a practice earlier. I only have 26 seconds to do this. Oh, you're a butthole on a sheet. Did you know that? Already there! It's gonna come. That sounded so bad. Yes! Finally. Thank you, God. Now, sir, if I don't... I had 9 seconds left. Wow. And that was a small level. Wow. I'm trash. I could have watched this like 8 minutes, and I've been 8, probably like 5 minutes ago. 6. Hell. Fuck a pump. Is that better? Just in case I sound as long. Yes!
Slumpy delicious. Slumpy delicious. Slumpy, slumpy in my tummy. What is so satisfying? Oh, would you look at that? I've been recording for 35 minutes. Probably gonna count out like 7. Oh. Save. Well, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And if you do, that makes me very happy. In the next episode, we're gonna go to Road 8. It's gonna start a little something like this.